I feel sorry for the kid that puts his mouth on that.